Howdy everybody, Carrie here at Palm Harbor and Bryan. Hey, I'm in a brand new model that just arrived at our sales center, and I want to walk you guys through this because I think it's a fantastic floor plan. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, single wide home, so it's perfect for first-time home buyers, people that need a little smaller living situation, maybe a weekend cabin kind of a thing. But I love this floor plan. I want to show you around. You won't believe this is a single wide, guys. Let's take a quick tour. Here we go. So here we have our kitchen with stainless steel appliances, modern amenities, this beautiful hood. I love this gunmetal gray farmhouse sink with a gooseneck faucet with a pull down. Let's show you this. See, pull down. Okay, let's look over here. This is one of the biggest features, in my opinion, in this whole house, guys, is a pantry. You rarely see pantries in single wide homes. Okay, that's a great feature. Okay, here we go. You also have a closed off laundry room. Sorry, we don't have power in here yet. Like I said, this house just came in, and your back door. And when you come in from your back door, you can throw your stuff in the laundry, throw your coats, purses, backpacks, whatever, right here, and keep things organized. This is your lovely master bedroom with a transom window, and of course another window here. But wait till you see this bathroom, guys. This is an amazing bathroom. Look at this soaker tub. Imagine rinsing the day off with that. Have these beautiful shelves. Two porcelain sinks. These are real, okay? None of that plastic nonsense. This is real tile. None of that plastic. Here you have wood-framed mirrors, okay? And a walk-in shower, beautiful. Big walk-in closet, another feature you don't see in single wides real often. Plenty of space there. Okay guys, let's walk right on this way. Let's go back to the other half. As we walk this way, you're gonna see the beautiful living room, okay? That built-in entertainment center, ceiling fan. And this is your dining area with a built-in buffet. Nice thing about this is if we build you one of these, we can put sliding glass doors here if you want to go out, if you want a barbecue or a garden or just have that back porch living. Let's walk this way, guys. Okay, so here you have your second bedroom. Okay, nice size. Second bath, a little dark, but hang in there. Once again, wood frame mirrors, porcelain sink, and your third bedroom, which is a very nice size journey room. Okay guys, so if you're looking for efficient, affordable living, this is a fantastic house. Like I said, it's a new model. It just arrived here at our sales center. Again, this is Carrie with Palm Harbor Homes. Feel free to give me a call if you have questions or would love to come in and see this home. My number is 503-706-2801, or you can call me at the sales center at 979-775-7558. I'm here to help you out, here to find the perfect home for you. And I look forward to meeting you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.